First of all, advance in graduation because the wedding should be on July, I guess. Yeah. So for everybody here, we know we all wish them a happy life, a good life, a good health for both of them. And then I know everybody here is wishing a smooth sailing relationship, because that should be the couple should be. It should be the couple should be should understand each other. And if there's something like a problem, the one should be watered, and the other one, if the other one is fire, so the other one is water, so that it will not boom like that. And it should be God. The center of your marriage is God, because if there's God always in your life, everything is gonna follow. And keep on praying every day, keep on praying, and keep standing. And while eating there, I whispered to Marjulyn, and I told her, this is it. Love him as you love yourself, and be a good wife to you. And I hope you will be a good husband for also. And what else I'm gonna say? I guess my daughter, she wants to say something. She kept on whispering, "Okay, come on."
Hello, everyone. And also, I'm very happy to see you tonight. Also, I hope you have a good love couples. And also, be a good husband, a good wife together. I hope you spend long tonight. And I'm so happy to be here alone together.
That's a cool one.
Okay, that was so heartwarming. I'm speechless right now. So, who else who wants to give a message for them, for the couple? Okay. Sir Mildred, can you give a message? Okay, so who else?
Sir, will you give them a message?
Okay. Thank you. So I think it's all done. Please have a seat. So just tell me if you're ready to give the message for your other half. What about you? Marjulyn, how about you? No? This is only one night.
Yeah.
Marjulyn.
This is your day.
Okay, so I am requesting the two of you to please have your first dance as husband and wife.